impact of the COVID-19 pandemic. The finance minister says discussions are currently underway with relevant stakeholders, including the EPF. Meanwhile, the fund says it will announce details.